going to a wedding. Or as I like to think of it, Donna the toughest teacher ever.
There is this part in a wedding where they ask if anybody objects.
Yeah, I saw that on TV. If someone objects, the wedding is over. Then the bride flies away on a giant cricket.
Huh? It was in a dark bunny, but I think the law is accurate. It might be worth a try, but we'd have to do it together. I'm in. We care for our teacher, and he deserves to be happy.
Be with someone who is nice, kind, fun to be with.
Someone who likes him just the way he is.
All these reasons, we object to this union.
Ah, Frenskies, welcome. We're so glad you're here. Especially you. Nigel considers his students to be part of his family. I guess that makes us family, too. Ah, the blunders. Welcome.
Doesn't the bride usually hide until the big moment?
She probably doesn't trust anyone to do a good enough job.
Oh, I'm so happy to be sharing this day with all of you, especially Nigel's third grade class. Yes? Is there something you'd like to share?
Yes?
Go on. You can say anything you like.
We think this tent looks beautiful.
Thank you. But nothing is too good for my baby brother, Nigel. Now, Rodentia, don't get jealous. I'm officiating your wedding, too.
But if Patty's his sister, then...
Who is Mr. Ratburn there?